Leo Prime. Leo Prime is actually quite good. Like he's such a solid Voyager. He feels great. He poses great. However, I got bit by the QC Gremlin. Not only does mine have a random blue splotch, he's also missing his tail. Fantastic. I've already contacted Hasbro, so I'll get a replacement.